Hello, people. It's been a minute. Easter weekend. It was a very fun Easter weekend, and I'm glad that I vlogged. I didn't vlog all of it. I really wish that I did though, because it was a really good weekend. It started on Friday, the Black Student Union. We took a trip to Washington, D.C., and while we were there, we went to the Capitol, which definitely was informative, and you know, it was an experience that wasn't necessarily what I was there for. But still a cool experience, nonetheless. What we did go down there for was the National Museum of African American History and Culture. I had to look up the name because I didn't know it off at the top of my head. I've been wanting to go there for a while now, and I'm so happy that I can finally say that I did, because no amount of words can describe the amount of like emotions and feelings that I felt during the 3 hours. I wasn't even there for that long, but the 3 hours I was there. And I wish that I got to experience it for longer, because, you know, it's a huge museum and there's so much to cover because there's so much history to learn about. And I know, speaking for myself personally, growing up in predominantly white schools, and I don't know, maybe the education system has changed since I was in elementary school, because that was a minute ago. But a lot of the times, if I want to learn more about Black history, you know, you learn some things in school, but if you want to learn more about the struggles, and not even just the struggles, but also the successes, you have to do that research on your own. So, that being said, going to this museum and seeing all of the obstacles that my people and my ancestors overcame and the accomplishments that they've made and are continuing to make, it was very, very inspiring, very, very humbling. It made me really think about my life and really appreciate all the things that I'm able to do now that I definitely wouldn't have been able to do 50, let alone 100, 200 years ago. Yeah, it was so good. There was one point where I had to walk out of the exhibit because I was tearing up and I was getting so embarrassed. I was like, I don't want anyone to see me cry right now. I'm just so happy that I got to experience it, and if you haven't been able to make a trip down there, I definitely recommend that you put that on your bucket list and try to visit it at some point, whether you're Black or even if you're not, because, you know, Black history is still history, and I think history should be learned, and all history at that. I'm starting to ramble and lecture, and I don't want to do that right now, but it was a really, really fun trip, and I really enjoyed myself, and it was amazing. And then the next day, Saturday, I went tulip picking. My friend, she had a few extra tickets for her FYE event, and I was like, I've never gone tulip picking. I'm gonna go tulip picking. And so I went tulip picking, and I had so much fun. Domesticated paradise, palm trees and pools. The water's blue, swallow the pill, keeping it surreal. Whatever you like, whatever feels good, whatever takes your mind tonight, keeping it surreal. I ended up leaving with cute pictures, fun memories, and cute decor from my room, so very, very great stuff. And then afterwards, I didn't vlog this either. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, the vlog kind of ends here. You know, I was just too busy having so much fun living in the moment. I forgot to pull out my camera and vlog, so I didn't get any other footage besides the tulip picking. Anywho, Sunday. It's Easter Sunday. I did not vlog Easter Sunday. Well, no, I actually got one clip.
Hello, vlog. The lighting is so bad. Maybe it's because I'm being awkward and... Okay, someone's home. Okay, they're not looking anymore. On my way to church. This is my first time going to church without my family. Okay, I gotta go.
So for some context, I have never gone to church by myself. I've done like virtual church through like the pandemic and being at school, but I've never physically gone to church by myself. It's always been like a family affair, especially during Easter. But I knew that I wanted to go to church, especially since I hadn't gone to this one. And I was like, you know what? We're gonna try something new. And I was so scared, bro, but I was scared for no reason because it ended up being so fun. So that was my Easter weekend. It was very fun, very wholesome. A lot of good vibes, you know? And yeah, that's pretty much it. In the meantime, if you haven't watched any of my past episodes from my senior year series, you should watch that. If you haven't watched my abroad series, you should watch that too. You should just subscribe and spend the rest of your day binge watching my videos. Or you could just subscribe and then watch later. Okay, peace out.